All right, so this deck right here, its main goal is to try to go into Gem God Rainbow Over Dragon. That's all I can get since the first part of its cutoff. And like the best way to go into it is with Future Fusion. But Future Fusion is in no way consistent, like at all. It's hard to search out for the first part. I mean, there are like there's a Predaplant card that can search it out really easily, but that's not really the reason why. It's after its nerf, you have to wait a turn before it actually mills the cards in the graveyard, and there's like a million and one ways to destroy spell and trap cards on the field, and like every deck runs all of them, so good luck getting that off. So I went to like actually try to bring him out in a real way by just milling a whole bunch of Crystal Beasts to the graveyard selectively through... Oops, professional me. Through Magical Hats and Crystal Release and just Sapphire Pegasus spam. And that seemed to work sometimes.